Let's begin the semifinals of the 2023 NCAA Division I Wrestling Championship. What to do, it's time for the minute of madness. We need to get loud for these athletes who are putting in the time to be national championships. Who you got? Come on, folks, on your feet. It's the minute of madness. I can't hear you. We can't hear you.
This is the semifinals in one round. This is what it's about. Let's hear you, Tulsa!
We're almost there. It's getting loud in here. It's Pat Glory on top. 2-0. We're almost there. Come on, 5 seconds.
Spencer Lee Richards, senior out of Marysville, Pennsylvania, Franklin Regional High School. And he's in trouble now, Matt Ramos. 2-2 for Ramos. The Richards sophomore of Blackport Township, Illinois. These two had a bit of a dandy earlier this season.
Couple of swipes down here on four for Ben Tresca of Virginia Tech. Holding 10 down there.
And a full set of four near fall awarded for Lee. He will take the lead 5-4. Just like that.
Yeah.
Short time here on 4-7-2, Pat Glory. Riding time point 8-2, returning to the NCAA Finals, your winner. Thank you.
point for the riding time. And now a two-time All-American coming from the number 28 seed from West Virginia, Killian Cardinal.
And now a three-time All-American from the 10th seed from Arizona State, Brandon.
We finish up for the Bald Eagles of Lock Haven All-American, Anthony Nono.
For advantage time, 3-1, Virginia Tech with an All-American, Eddie Van Cheska.
Ramos is caught in. Ramos looking for the fall.